Hey guys, welcome to another video, and I'm really excited about this one because I was just playing Skywars and then I had a really great idea. You could clearly tell something's different about my Minecraft. Yeah, the crosshair is gone. This is gonna be one of the hardest challenges I've ever done. Okay. Yep, okay, so that guy was immediately trying to rush me. So I think I've sort of memorized where the crosshair is, so I don't think it'll be that overcomplicated, but it's gonna be very, 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 very hard because, look at this. This is so confusing. This guy's drinking like potions and stuff. Let's see what this guy's up to. Let's just wait for him to come out. Okay, I sort of got to get the aim done. Okay, got the aim. Okay, I'm ready to knock him off with my wooden sword. Oh my gosh. There goes the first game. This is very complicated. This is gonna be way more complicated than I thought. I've actually tried this like one game before I actually started recording and it actually seemed pretty easy, but now this is very, very, very complicated. I can't, oh no. I really shouldn't use a bow, shouldn't I? Dang it. Oh, there you go. Just ready to start to get used to, oh, there you go. Lucky shot. Oh my God, I'm so dead. Oh, I snuck someone off. Oh my gosh, just go straight, just move straight. Oh my gosh, this is a miracle. I'm still alive, somehow. I'm so dead. Okay, wait, is it sharp two? No, sharp one, okay. Well, this isn't gonna last for long. There's only six players left. Actually, that's like half of the game. Oh, found one. Oh, how did I aim that? Okay, wait. We got another bow. Oh, okay. This was pretty easy, I guess. Oh my gosh. Get out of here. I need to bait him towards the edge to knock him off. Why can't I never win this? Whoa, Lactixel rip. So gonna get snowballed off. Okay, then we're good. There we go. Gotta like sort of slant side to side to get it. Okay, wait, yes. Okay. Whoa, do I have snowballs? Oh, I have eggs. There you go. Okay. Oh, and by the way, any of you wondering how I did this? I just got my fish pack, which I showed you in my other video. Yeah, and then I just completely erased the texture pack. I mean, the crosshair. No, dang it. Why me? I'm so bad at this game. This idea sort of came to me when I was just sort of like editing my crosshair a lot. And I kept on making it smaller and smaller till I made it 1 pixel big. And then I just made it smaller and smaller. And then I came up with the idea of making it smaller and smaller that I could just completely remove the crosshair. And then I thought that was gonna be a challenge and that I thought it was perfect to record. So that's how this challenge came to be. No, I'm not ready. I snuck them off. Okay then, I was not expecting that. I thought it was dead. Jeez, this guy's like an MLG water bucketer. This guy's ping is so bad. Get him off the edge. I just got someone else off the edge. Oh, just knocked him off. I can't PvP. Well, I missed half of the swings there. The thing is, without a crosshair, you can't keep the crosshair on the opponent, so you can't really strafe. So, yeah. You are basically dead. I think I should just stack up and then build over. I think that'll work better. Oh my gosh, there's a ton of snowballs and stuff. I do not want to be here right now. I'm missing the chest. Okay, there you go. And put these, I have no armor on. Ooh, this is basically a death sentence. I just gotta go to mid. Hopefully get some armor or something because I have nothing right now. Oh, both chests are looted. I am dead. That's a good death sentence. Okay. I just need to get better. Oh, you see, look, I'm aiming at the chests better now. See, I'm starting to get the hang of it. Wait. I'm gonna practice my shots. Oh my gosh. Just keep my... Oh, I just spoiled that guy. Well, that was an easy kill. Okay, then, so... Sky thinks that he can PvP. Where is he? Let me try and knock him off the edge with my knock. One of them is up there. Should I try and go up there? You think I'll be able to get him? Oh my gosh. He's here, he's here. Oh my gosh, fire aspect. Regen, regen, regen. Why do I have to be so bad at this game? You know what? I have a really great idea. I know exactly what game we should play after this. Artist Potion Splash. I knew it. How did I get out of an armor that fast? Well, anyway, this is the game that we're gonna play. But we are playing Assassins, and they set a massive lag spike. Okay, who's our target gonna be? Oh, this girl. Ooh, Tumbleweed. She's my... Yeah. This is gonna be really complicated. I think that at the tip of my fist is where my crosshair is. Let's test out that theory. You spelling mistakes. Nick, you're being killed for... You know what? Change of plan. I'm gonna try another game. I think we're getting a little bit too ahead of ourselves. Now, we should do some duels. Hopefully, improve my aim a little bit. Oh my gosh, this is atrocious. Whoa, I'm getting some really good shots in. Oh, I ran out of arrows. Fishing rod, oh, I missed that fishing rod. I don't know how to hit him. GG. That was a bad game. It started off well, but then it declined. Now we got this guy. Mr. Swoog. I love Snorlax, he's my fave. Hooray, this hope he doesn't beat. Well, you're probably gonna beat him because you can't vote with this. No crosshair challenge. Oh, load him again. Oh my gosh. Okay, well, this is going well. Okay, wait, I already ran out of arrows. That was really bad. Okay, wait. I missed it. Please. Oh, GG. Jumping right into a brand new duel. Just the hand domain. Okay. Over there. Get out of here. Jeez Louise. Oh my gosh. Jeez. I'm getting better at this. He's at 8 health. Okay, stop it. Stop blowing me. No. It's going bad. I'm going to lose this. Okay, I'm going to back up now. Oh my gosh. This guy's really good with the bow. How did he have so many arrows? Okay, I'm sorry. I was starting to think that I was hacking. But I realized that I was just bad. And I don't... GG as always. That was a really rough duel. Yeah. Okay, wait. K-Jax. 73. Come on. Oh my gosh. Don't bomb me. Stop bombing me. Are you behind there? Whoa. I was not ready for that. I don't have any more arrows. How did you still have arrows? Okay, he must have run out of arrows now. How does he still have arrows? Okay, now he must have run out of arrows. Yep, he ran out of arrows. He's coming in for me. Whoa. I can't even aim my fishing rod. Well, I'm dead. GG. Let's see if we can beat this guy. Oh my gosh, okay. We predict him, but missed that predict. Oh, got him. Oh my gosh, this guy's gonna get a Boeing. Okay. See, I burned through my arrows so quickly. Oh my gosh. This guy's really good with the bow. How does he still have arrows? This is like a spare arrow thing. Why does everyone seem to have more arrows than me? What? That seemed a little bit sketchy. Sure, rematch. Why not? Okay. I'm gonna beat this K-Jax kid. I believe. Okay. This time I'm just gonna camp behind here. Oh my gosh, those are pretty sketchy hits. Those are some pretty sketchy hits. He's actually just really good at PvP, or that's pretty sketchy. I'm not sure. This kid. Oh, what's his name? McBoy99. Let's see this, McBoy99. Whoa, I put a bottle shot on him. Put a bow on him. Got one. I don't know how to aim with this. Okay, I ran out of arrows. So we must both not have arrows. Oh my gosh. Okay, that was really close. Oh, this guy's got a longer name than me. My riddle. Riddle what? XX Mystic Archer XX. Okay, wait. Can I predict him? I can't find him. I don't know where he is. Okay, let me predict him. Oh, I just laid that shot on him. And he just laid a shot on me. I don't know where my bow is going. I can't predict my shots. And I'm dead because he has all of his arrows left. And I don't have any. I'm so dead. Oh, that's how they got more arrows. They just picked up my arrows. That makes so much sense. That actually makes up so much sense. Should've clicked. Oh my gosh, he was so close to dying. Okay, wait. I feel like we've already bought this guy. Not bought, fought. Oh, Mr. Swoog again. I'm gonna get wrecked. Nah, you're not. You're really good, my dude. Okay, then. Yeah. Are we gonna get wrecked? I think so. I can't aim. I don't have. GG. Play again. Will he accept? Okay. You got caught. Got him. What is that lag? Yeah. Okay. Doing no cross. Here, challenge, no, crosshair, sure, dude, he wants screeny. I'm actually not even that famous, dude, but who cares. This duel, yeah, go, 3, 2, 1. Go! Oh, I'm gonna get wrecked. He's a runner. He's weak. Whoa. GG. Okay, so we're gonna battle this guy one more time. Legit. Give him a bow to show that it's a legit battle this time, not fists. No fists. I didn't even see him. See, this guy's just waiting for me to waste my arrows just so that he can bow me. Sure, let's join this party. Go and go right back into our generator. Oh, great. Our bed just got destroyed. What a great start. Mr. Sue. Oh, they're coming. Okay, wait. Knock it. Okay, then. What a great start. Let's try one more game. So I'm gonna go to bed way quicker because last time I got absolutely demolished. There we go. Do you have Discord through Hypixel? Oh, wait a second. I don't think I have Discord. Wait a second. Yeah. Okay, so these kids, we can just like slowly build over. Oh no, he fell into the void. It's fine, it's fine, it's fine. Okay, they see us. Well, the plan sort of failed. Okay then, run. Abort mission, abort mission, abort mission. Defend the bed, defend the bed. Okay. Wow. That was a pretty rough fall. I just need some blocks. There you go, got some blocks. Oh, Aqua's coming for us. Yep, Aqua. You think you can stop me, Aqua? Nope, Aqua. I can PvP you down. I'm not even hitting him. Oh my gosh. Oh no, the other one's coming, the other one's coming, the other one's coming. Oh, oh my gosh. I thought I just clutched that so hard. I'm just gonna get killed. Cause we suck, cause we suck, cause we suck, cause we suck, cause we suck. Why me? Why us? We have to try and eliminate. Oh no, Aqua, 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 Aqua. Get out of here, get out of here, get out of here. No, you little Aqua. Get back here with you and your one hearts. Got him. Don't fall into the wall. No, pink, 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 pink. Don't do this, pink. Pink. No, yellow died. No, Mr. Swoog. Okay, wait. Pink? No, pink. Get away from here, pink. You're not wanted, pink. Paxty. I think I have to go to mid to get invis. Just so that I can at least get Aqua, because you're not going to let me pass without an invis. No, 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 why me, why me, why me? Don't even do this, dude. Okay, run back. It's working real well for us. Get out here with you and your cheapness. Rip. So guys, this is gonna be the end of it. Joined by Mr. Swoog77, which I met today. And now we're friends, and now hopefully we see each other, and see you guys in another video. And hope you enjoyed. Please drop a like. Let's try and get 1,000 likes without the 3 zeros at the end. Best thing. Dab with me, bro. Dab with me, dab with me. Yep, dab. Dab, 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 dab. And then I hope I see you next video. Bye.